gathered the priests, wizards, and mystics from every corner of the empire. They wrapped the young king in Cimmerian gauze dipped in ancient potions and set him to wander the desert. Till in a delirium of heat and thirst, he stumbled upon a hermit's cave. Xerxes passed the vacant eyes and empty souls of the hollow creatures that dwell in the dark corners of all men's hearts. And in that darkness, he surrendered himself completely to power so evil and perverse. But as he emerged, no part of a human man that was Xerxes survived. His eyes blazed like scarlet coals. Labyrinth.